Hi everyone, it's Designs by Rach. Welcome to my channel. For today's tutorial, we're going to make a simple hand-tied bridal bouquet using fresh flowers. Please remember to click on the subscribe button as you watch. Here are the materials I used. For this bouquet, I'll be using flowers like hydrangeas, roses, ranunculus, and some Italian ruscus leaves. So I'll clean out the stems and also take out the outer petals of the roses. Some roses actually have a lot of thorns, so you want to try as much as possible to take them out. I'll start the bouquet by bunching up three hydrangea stems and cleaning out the large leaves. I'm adding a rose stem and some baby's breath as I bunch up the hydrangeas. So this is what it looks like. It really looks good with the rhinestone bling dots. I think it gives it a little more sparkle. This is a very simple and affordable bridal bouquet you can make with your grocery store flowers. Thanks so much, guys, for watching.